What is up, everyone? This is Steve Mess coming back more Half-Life 2 for the Xbox 60. 360, sorry. Where is that? This will be used as a shield. Let's hope it works. God damn it. God damn. Alright, need to come up with some kind of strategy. Have to try not to lose any health at all. Alright, this is going to cost us a lot of ant loans, but we'll try our best. Trashed. Oh. Come on. Something to hide behind. Well. Getting through that is going to be rather impossible. I need something metal. A bucket. Whoa! I'll try and bucket both of them.
Contact lost in block B2. Deploy. Reinforce. Intercept. Central block B4.
Blah blah blah, stop talking.
Gordon Freeman is a theoretical physicist who had hardly earned the distinction of his PhD. One may say incident. I have good reason to believe that in the intervening years. The man you have consistently failed to slow, let alone capture,
Free health and still going strong. Cool. Health. 13's an unlucky number.
Attention, ground crew. Mission failure will result in permanent off-world confinement. Code reminder. Sacrifice. Coagulate.
As is the consequence of failure. Say a few words to the transhuman arm of Sector 17 Overwatch. Concerning recent successes.
God damn it, Lion must have walked into it. Hey. There we go.
It's true that conceivably we could have taken him at almost any time in the last several years. The manner of his capture may prove to have unexpected benefits. It cannot have gone unnoticed by all Resistance members that Dr. Vance's capture coincided with the act of giving shelter to Gordon. This might cause other Resistance members to think twice before harboring Dr. Freeman.
Damn it! I couldn't see the grenade. Alright, that's it for this episode of Half-Life 2. I shall see you in the next one. Okay, bye.